Oops. There we go. Shala raised the output of the Mamma Machine to its limit. What a witch. Shala, you dare disobey me? Shala! Very well, Mother. Oh, what splendor! Behold the incredible power of Lavos. Oh. Gee, I wonder who the prophet is, right, guys? It's not at all obvious, right? Not at all. So now you're supposed to hit the enemies to their color. So yellow goes to lightning, bam. Blue goes to water, red goes to fire. Not like those fucking rhinoceroses earlier for some reason. Gotta use fire on these guys. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Can I just attack these guys? Let's see. Probably not. Pretty strong. Takes like 6 hits. No, don't see me. No. Yes. Hit him! Hit him! 69, dudes! Let's go. Alright, let's get these... Oh, shit, Aeonian suits? Okay, let me see what that shit does. Nice. Alright. Get these treasure chests. Oh! This is a frog enemy. Water 2. They about to have a wetter, better day. Oh, he's dead. Kaiser arm. Kaiser. What? Okay, I can't go that way. Okay. The fuck? Okay. Contain whatever the fuck that was. Didn't even see it. Can I go this way? Nope. What? Let me fight these motherfuckers. I'm pissed off now. Take it out on these motherfuckers. Sit down. There we go. Okay. Hmm. No. How is he faster than Chrono? Die. Another Lapis, I'll take. Damn it, I was hoping he hit Luca, because she has Protect on. Oh well. Oh, it works out. Give me that Lapis. Ooh. Is that for Chrono? It certainly is. Hell yeah. Oh man, I got re-attacked. How the fuck does he know which one does the fucking spell? He always takes the right one. Bitch. Hit your friends. Your friends. Hit him. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. He's on our team now, guys. Good man. He's on the winning team. Alright, now you're fucking useless. Is done. You die. You die. Hey, which fucking weapon does that? Sword, blah blah blah. Okay, prevents stop and slow. Blade etched in sorceled ruins. In sorceled? The fuck does that mean? Inflicts infuriate, shockwave. Okay. So Luca's the one confusing these guys. I love it. Confuse these hoes. He's got a shield on? Really? Alright, shield this motherfucker. There you go. This game is pretty, certain enemies are really complicated to fight. I get that, dude. You gotta do enough physical damage to take out the shield, then you can attack him. I can go down here. Oops. What is going on here? Can't control this motherfucker. I do fire 2, I do water 2, they're both dead. Oh, does a counter though. Depends on who you want to have healed first. This time I'll do frog first. Because he's gotten healed first. Now Luke can get healed. Bye-bye. Or you can just do single attack spells. Either way. You know who that's going to. Jazzy, jazzy, jazzy. What does that do? Looks slow? Fuck that. Yeah, that's why we're not using her right now. Looks slow. Who needs that shit? Take these guys on first. So we'll do single attacks now. Just need to heal. Heal. Shit, flamethrower should work on this guy. Another blind song, guys. Oh, lock me out, will ya? Lock me out, won't ya? Final Fantasy 4, baby. Ba, 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 ba. Man, I played, I tried to replay Final Fantasy 4 a little while ago. Fucking soundtrack is awesome, dude. For a Super Nintendo game, like, that's probably one of the best soundtracks you've ever heard. It's comparable to Final Fantasy 6. It came out, like, 5 years later. Or whatever it was. It's a really good soundtrack for being such an early ass fucking SNES game. SNES didn't have that good of a graphic chip or a sound chip anyway. Like, Genesis had a better sound chip, I think. But that fucking game, Jesus. Jesus Christ. They did that shit right. They did that soundtrack right. Like, every song was fucking a hit. That song, those songs did not miss. Entire soundtrack. I got a couple more FF4 songs in here, so let me see. Let's see what I got. The fucking, what are they, imps? Or, not imps, gnomes, the gnome theme? Shit. Final Fantasy 4? You kidding me, dude? Roughneck, Golbez theme? Let me go ahead and do that one real quick. That's another blind theme, too. We'll do that next. That shit's fucking fire. It's fucking fire, dude. This entire soundtrack. Oops. Don't hit me. This way. This way, sir. I still can't get through here? What the fuck? I thought I triggered the fucking mechanism. No? You fucking kidding me? Okay. I could have swore I hit the mechanism. Maybe I missed it. Fucking kidding me. I must have missed it. Oh fuck, never mind. I didn't need to use frenzy, but make sure I kill this guy. Oh, he's not dead. Oops. Probably should use fire. Sit down. So I can go left or down. Let's go down. Can't go down. Hey, what the fuck is that? Nice. Ba-da-da. Fuck! Just a second spell, you locked me out. Okay. I use his spell instead. What? I don't know how he's still alive. There you go. Really? You guys have like 800 HP? Really? Anymore. That's bullshit, dude. We got a Michael Jackson sound effect like that. They should be dead here. Let's see. If they're not. Oh, big combo counter. Oh shit. Oops. How many counters do you have? Jesus Christ. Cheap bitch. Are you done? God damn. Alright. Take him down one at a time here. You're done. You're done. Virgis is taking him down one at a time. You're done. Fucking out of my face. Bitch. How many combo counters do you need? Didn't kill me at all. Assholes. Full health. just like that. Oh. Fuck. These guys again. Delta Storm. I'm fucking tired of this shit. Let's go. One shot these motherfuckers. There you go. Oh, this is Sonic CD. Nice. Oh, you know what we're gonna do here? Delta Storm! Stay on the counterattack me. Come on, Luca. What is going on here? Oh, she's out of fucking MP. That's why. There you go. Thank you, Fritz, for all those mid-ethers. Thank you, Fritz. Saving my bacon right now. I gotta play Sonic CD, man. That's one of the games I gotta have played on stream. It's in the Rolodex. So let's get some mid-ethers. Booyah. These guys are fucking killing all my fucking ether. Booyah. So I got them all for free from Fritz. It's all good. The Dreamstone has been used throughout the ages. The Mad Machine and that pendant were made from it, and so was that knife. We are the embodiment of Melchior's hope, sealed within the knife. Hurry! If you mean to confront the Queen, hope rests in your hands. Ah, I can feel it! The pulse of the life internal! Mwahahaha! What? What is this dark energy? Oh, okay. Prophet's being awful fucking concerned, right? About Shala. But Shala! The memory machine, your majesty, is too dangerous to continue. Get your ass out of here.
Mother!
Don't stop, Shala. We've only a little longer to go. Immortality shall be ours. Zeal will have the eternal glory it deserves. Mwahaha! So long have I waited. She's crazy. She's fucking crazy. What are these dudes doing? Okay, fuck you. I don't know what the fuck they were doing. So I'm gonna go up to get that fucking, let me just go ahead and do this real quick. I've gotta go up before I go down. Down is the Mammon Machine, up is the fucking treasure and shit. So we're going up first. That means you gotta fight a lot more enemies. Oh shit, really? So they absorb every magic? Ooh, that sucks. That might kill one of us. It might kill Geeky. Yeah, just gonna kill her. Fuck. That was a mistake. Don't sleep me. Don't. Yes. Alright, so let me revive real quick. Heal real quick. Damn, this is my favorite Sonic 3 song. Sonic 3 levels were fucking long as hell, but this fucking stage is always awesome to play because of this song. What's this doing first? I'm trying to go up, dude, not down. Alright. Gotta go down. Can I get three? Yes. They're not dead, really. He's got Luminaire already? Oh shit. Let's use that. Wow. That's his last spell. He's already got it. These guys are dead. That's fucking crazy. You learned that spell real quick. This guy's still alive. Not anymore. Let's use it again. Luminaire! Cheers to Luminaire, guys. That one's empty. This one's not. Love it. Hey, Luminaire is fucking I cheat to win button. Oh, I don't have any fucking MP left. Oh, shit. Now I'm fucked. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, PUD. I'm not sure what that stands for. He's awesome. No, it's a he. Let me attack. Thank you. Jesus. We're just a slash and we're done. Easy work. Oh, this song is fucking awesome too. All these songs are awesome, dude. You guys need to check out OCRemix.com. In fact, I'm gonna go ahead and give him a shout out. We'll give him a shout out here, guys. It's org, I believe. If it's not org, it's com. But try that first. Check out all their songs. They're all free. All fair use, guys. Because they're, you know, they're remixing songs that are already fucking made. So they're not trying to get money off of that. Just, you know, make sure you fucking, you quote the fucking artists. Everybody that contributed to the song. And OCRemix.com. .org. That either one. Either dot. I don't know what that did. Did nothing, probably. What's up? What? What is this? Has to be difficult. This is the shop thing. From Ocarina of Time. I don't know how this guy remixed this shit. Did I do something there? I guess. No. Oops. Didn't mean to hit that guy. That sucks. Full health. Let's go. Let me get that first. Can't get treasure chest elixir. We're gonna use a fucking shelter anyway. Shelter. Exactly. Are we ready? So let's not wipe this time, guys. So let's fucking plan ahead here. I might swap somebody out here. Geeky is good. I need fire, I think. I don't know about Macho though. So I really don't need the heal more than I need the cure, I think. So let me go ahead and put in Marley. Jazzy. I'm gonna take off this fucking platinum helm. And that magic ring as well. Oh yeah. So I'll give her the magic ring. Blue plate. Platinum helm. Doesn't matter what weapon she has. She's not going to be using weapons. I want that haste. For all bosses, I want haste. Also, I want... I have a triple tech here. I don't know if you guys can see it. Hold up. Let me go to my fucking There you go. So I gotta use a triple tech here. So we got Frostark with Frog, which is more water-based than anything else, or Delta Force. I think Delta Force is what I need to use. Guess this boss. It's coming up. You truly made it all this way. Perhaps I did underestimate you. That's right. This is the end. My pets will put a stop to you. Come forth, Golden Sisters. The Sisters? Oh, shit. We're gonna have to haste right away here. We got two golems at once. Fuck, fuck. No. Gotta take a chance to haste. And I probably shouldn't have. Now I gotta do a fucking Aura Whirl real quick. Fuck, he's dead. Ugh. Look at this shit, dude. Have you seen this shit, guys? See how cheap this shit is? Okay, attack the right person there, right? Attack the only healer I had. Fuck you. So I shouldn't have hasted, basically. That's the name of the game there. Bitch! Bitch. Yeah. Don't haste next time. What the fuck is this? So it sucks. The buttons were changed until you load this. Since I had different buttons in my game save, the buttons are different in the fucking title screen. So back button and attack button is swapped, basically. Oh, fuck. I don't have Jazzy. Okay, well, let's try it with this one first. Cause I have no choice now at this point. We'll try it with this one. Fuck. Fuck. No. This motherfucker. Are you serious, dude? Alright, we're gonna fucking kill one of these guys first. Try to heal this guy. They copy that shit. Can you? I don't think you can. Nice. Hit the wrong person, idiot. Fuck your ass fucking up. Oh, Daisy. Use that weak ass fucking fire attack. Please. Oh, fuck. That's right. So I've got to use, I got to make him use that too. That was my mistake. Fuck. He's using like physical attacks instead of fucking fire. Damn it. I've got to target both of them with magic basically. And get him locked on that magic attack. There you go. Now he's copying fire. There you go. Which is weak as fuck. So now I can heal people. We're good now. I forgot. You can kill him, or you can do more damage against other guys. I guess you can do both. You piece of shit. We're up. Figure out how to fight these guys. I got it now, though. I got it. Know what we're doing. I probably shouldn't do Delta Storm because they'll do Shadow Attacks then. Fuck that. We'll do that. Hey, copy that fire. First game I ever played right here. Super Mario Land on the Game Boy. Game Boy! Dead? Alright, use that. How much HP does this guy have? Doing straight up 1,000 every fucking round. There you go, he's dead. Alright, now we can use the fucking triple attack. As long as both of them aren't using the fucking counter attacks, we're good. Only 15? Really? Oh my god. Fuck that. That's not worth it. Oof. That actually hurts. Yeah, no, fuck that. She only does like 400 less. Like, why would I ever not use her at this point? And then the fire attacks, they do suck. You always gotta use Luca, basically, in this fight. It was a mistake trying to bring in Marley, basically. Looks like. There's another one of my free mid-eaters from Fritz. Thank you, Fritz. Maybe fire 2, actually. Fire sword 2. It's still a fire attack, right? Don't be physical, please. Nice. I think that's cheaper than the palm, too. Or whatever she was using. Hey, what does the palm do? Let me check. Let me check. Nah, okay, it's weak. It's weak, son. Down. All right, flare, fog flare. The best spell in the game, guys. This learned. The sisters too, I suppose. I have but one choice left that you won't be able to use. What's this? I feel something strange. Could this be Lavos' energy?
That's right.
Get your ass out of here. This won't do at all. All my hard work would be in vain if I died before attaining immortality! Bounce the fuck up out of here. Seems this is your lucky day. Farewell.
Bounce.
So I'm gonna do the actual game music now. In-game music, guys. Let me go ahead and heal. I don't think we have to fight anybody else, but just in case we do.
I still got 20 mid ether left, guys, because of Fritz. You better save his ass, man, if you have the chance. Because he's going to give you fucking shit for days.
Look at that shit, dude. I'll never run out of fucking magic. Never!
This is the memory machine, Alta. Now is the time if you want to turn back. No!
Oh, he just jumps off to his death.
Okay, guy.
Your flirtations with Lavos are at an end, Your Majesty.
We just made it in time! It's a pity, but I'm afraid we had to shut down that machine for good.
That's right.
You're...
Your savior.
Help! Shala! Shala!
What are you doing, Shala? Control the machine!
Use the old man's knife edge. Stop that accursed thing.
Quickly, Verge. There's no time.
Do it, Verge.
That's right.
Here we go, Mune. Ready when you are, Masa.
It's the Masa Moon. If you didn't know.
Is that the Masa Mune?
It is. It is indeed the Masa Mune.
The Mammoth Machine!
It's too late. He comes. That's what she said.
It's no use. The sword alone cannot stop it.
We'll do something then. Just fucking talk about it. Do it.
Just do it.
Okay, well, I guess we'll have to do something about this, right? So you can actually beat Lavos at this point, but Destruction Rains from the Heavens, I'm not gonna beat him this time. My first playthrough, Destruction Rains from the Heavens kills you instantly if you're fucking not New Game Plus. If I leveled up, I probably would have beaten him first try, but you saw, you need at least 700 HP to even stand a chance. If you survive that first hit though, there's a chance to win this fight, and I've done it before. When I was fucking, when I was a kid back in the day, and I fucking power leveled my ass off just to fucking see if I could do it. Yes, you can do it. But you'll get the special ending too. By the way, you'll get the developer's ending. But I mean, that's all it is. You get the developer's ending easily if you do a New Game Plus anyway. So fuck, you know, it's nothing new at that point, but you can beat Lavos your first playthrough. Depends on what you have equipped. It really does. I wasn't trying to beat him right now, basically. Destruction Rains from the Heavens. Yes. It kills you.
How long I've waited for this? So that's Magus, of course, guys. You already know. That was Magus.
The Fiend Lord in the flesh. It's been quite some time, Lavos. I swore on that day long ago that I'd destroy you, no matter the price. It is time to fulfill that vow. Feel my wrath, Lavos!
Voice? Who is that? Is that, okay. The Queen. The Queen bitch.
What are you but a false prophet? You'll be no more than grazings for the great Lavos.
Mother, please stop this madness, Mother! This power can only end in ruin, Mother!
Step aside, bitch! The mighty life force of Lavos flows through us all! You are a part of it. You cannot change that fate now!
oppose me and I will destroy you, bitch slap.
Ah, my face.
Got bitch slapped.
Come, prophet of lies, feel the power of Lavos.
Let's go, Magus, what do you got? What you gonna bring to the table, boy? You better square up.
Ugh. Ugh, my magic. Oh, he's draining. Oh.
Do something, bitch.
Ugh. I won't be beaten.
That's what she said.
I endured the darkness alone for the sole purpose of defeating you.
Do something.
Take this, Lavos. I am the Prince of All Saints! Once again.
What? No effect at all?
Yeah. That seems like the Majin Buu saga all over again, right? When Vegeta wants to blow himself up. Oh, but you don't kill the Majin Buu. You just kill yourself, right? Sucks to suck. Feels bad, man.
Fool, your pitiful powers are no match with his! I shall give you a gift, eternal life, as part of Lavos. Ooh-wah, 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 ha-ha-ha-ha, ooh-wah, ooh-wah!
Oh, somebody's gotta do something before we all die here, right?
Are you alright? At this rate, we're all doomed?
Magus, you cannot die at the hands of some of the foe you're mine to defeat!
And Shala's fucking dead.
You're still not giving up, what do you hope to do? You would challenge Lavos alone with that battered body of yours?
That's right.
Muhaha, gaze upon the power of Lavos in your doom!
Oh shit. Hold up. Let's go to the big fucking view here. There you go. Check this shit out. Look at Magus. Look at the Fiend Lord. Piece of shit. You fucked up, buddy. He's like, oh shit. One among you. That's cool. We'll surely perish. That's cool.
Damn.
You got it so ripped out, dude. Look at that shit. Look at Shala over there crying.
My soul!
Ooh. Well, he's dead. Verge is done.
Oh no, Verge!
No, Verge!
This guy just fucking dissipated into fucking ether at this point. Look at this shit.
He evaporates.
Verge?
Snake?
Snake!
Well, with that, guys, that's gonna be the end of the stream tonight. Verge is dead. But with Verge's death, everybody else survives, looks like. Luca, Frog, Shala, Magus. They're all alive. We'll see what happens later on, guys. Till next time, and in the between time. You guys be good to each other. Be good to yourself.